All I'm saying is that it's never a good thing when the prophesied savior of yore blows up.
Yes, the venom creature's alien nature continues to plague all of us.
I've seen you take on a Skrull army, hurl Thanos into a moon, make Galactus smile. They're all aliens too, last I checked. Something else is going on here, and you know it. We just gotta find out what and why. Still with me, oh magnificent one?
Yes, I'm simply silently agreeing with you.
Oh, whoa, wait, you what? Wow. I got nothing. Glad to see you back on your feet again. Strange and I tried to stop by for a little house call while you were out, but turns out your dog is part flamethrower.
She is very protective.
That's one word for it. Listen, I know you're probably hearing all sorts of comments after your last tangle with Venom. For what it's worth, we both just wanted to say that we don't think you should get within 50 light years of that thing until we sort out what the hell's going on between you two.
How does the old saying go? Slash me once, shame on you. Slash me twice.
Couldn't have said it better. It's like I'm talking to a living meme.
I would hope not. The last meme was killed during the Great Culling. Their mimic abilities made them one of the deadliest threats of the old world.
Right. Let's get back to fighting the giant alien slime monster. Look, Strange and I have been studying pieces of that symbiote ever since this nightmare began. Problem is, the further they get from the source, the more their molecular structure changes, which basically renders them useless to us. In zombie movie terms, I need a sample from Patient Zero. The old slime ball himself.
Venom.
Or Eddie, if you talk to Peter. Either way, that's our guy. We get a sample from him, somehow maintain its molecular integrity long enough for Strange and I to poke around at it, and, well, we're in business.
Let me guess, you have a new gadget in mind for the task.
Gadget? No, not a gadget. Plans for a groundbreaking device to solve this insurmountable problem and keep you from exploding next time you fight the indestructible monster? You betcha.
I like where this is going.
Good. Calling it my symbiote sampler for now. Hey, I ran out of acronyms, okay? Stage one in stopping our symbiote nightmare once and for all. Meet me over by ye old anvil over there and we can get started. Oh, you're not afraid of needles, right?
Needles?
Forget I asked.
I'm sure I'm not the first person to inquire on this fine morning, but seeing as how you did explode in what I might describe as a most spectacular fashion, any side effects I should know about? Headache? Blurred vision? The urge to murder us all?
Something did happen that I would consider a side effect.
There's no need to be coy, Hunter. I've seen my fair share of embarrassing side effects. Unwanted hair growth, growing third eyes, uncontrollable flagellation. Nothing shocks me anymore. Except for Tony's night terrors. And chronic bedwetting. But, in all seriousness, I hope you feel comfortable enough to disclose any medical conditions you may be experiencing now. We can't, in good conscience, send you back into battle against Hydra if you're not in tip-top condition.
My collar. I'm afraid the explosion cracked it.
Cracked? How big is this crack?
Minor. Almost undetectable.
A small fissure should not be a problem. Your collar is made of tough stuff. Almost as tough as you. But if you see it expanding even a millimeter, you must, and I mean must, come to me immediately.
Absolutely. You have my word, Doctor.
Is there anything else I can help you with? Any burning philosophical questions about the universe you need answering?
Do you really think we will be able to halt the prophecy?
Halt?
No, unfortunately not. Prophecies are stubborn things.
So you do not believe I can change mine?
Anything we do would be like dropping a rock in a stream. We might stop it or divert it for a bit, but the relief would only be temporary. This prophecy will come true, one way or another.
How do you do it?
Do what?
Balance both light and dark magic without becoming overwhelmed with one or the other.
Yes, I am rather well-rounded in my magical gifts, aren't I? I suppose I see magic as a tool. I use magic, but it doesn't use me. Just remember, you don't need to go pure dark or pure light unless you want to. There is room for everyone's own unique path.
Are you worried about what is happening to the Sanctum?
I try to keep those thoughts roped away from my own sanity. I am definitely afraid of what Lilith is doing in there. I don't think she hijacked my home just so she could rifle through my sock drawers.
I should take my leave. There is much to do.
Yes, there is. Just don't push yourself too hard. You are, after all, still part human.
Where is Blade?
Outside, I think. Perched by that mausoleum. Like, our goal he is.
Yo, Hunter. Blade is outside by the mausoleum. You should thank him for saving you.
Just FYI, he seems a little shaken.
Good girl, Charlie. Autumn review is on. here I owe you my thanks.
You know, when you were resurrected, I was sure you wouldn't be able to overcome the darkness inside you.
What do you think now?
I'm beginning to think I was right. You are your mother's kid, all right. No escaping that.
I know who my mother is, and I know what that means for me, but I assure you, I am working hard to resist her.
Just keep being as honest with yourself as you're being with me right now, Hunter, and you might just have a chance. Might.
Just, what do you think you saw?
You're telling me you don't remember what happened after that blast? Because that was some messed up shit.
Tell me.
You were crying out for your mother. Calling out her name like a lost kid at a theme park while all this crazy-ass dark energy were swirling around your body, almost taking it over. I was so sure you were about to fall that I didn't leave your side. Surprised you came to with the light still in your eyes.
I feel fortunate to have you looking out for me, Daywalker.
You and I, we share the same burden of bad, and that's some heavy shit to carry. I want you to know, you don't have to carry it alone.
I would appreciate you not sharing what you witnessed with the rest of the team.
I don't plan to. It's not mine to share. I'll leave that to you.
About the explosion, Hunter. No shame in it. We've all been caught by a boom before. Did Eddie Brock make it out? He likes to try and kill me, but I think that's just his language of love.
It always leaves a bad taste in my mouth when I end a mission with a friend down. Glad to see it wasn't the permanent kind of down.
Makes two of us.
Blade really kept his cool down there.
Fun vampire crypt puns aside, I'll tell you, Hunter, he's an asset.
As an outsider, you two have vastly different approaches, but perhaps that is what makes you good allies.
Yin and Yang, Hunter. Some jobs require tweezers, and some a bulldozer. You can't go wrong with a fully stocked toolbox. Outside the mission stuff, I gotta say, I had my doubts about Blade. The brooding vibe, the sunglasses indoors, his lack of preference between a Chicago style versus New York, which is just plain wrong. But the more I see him in action, the more I think he might be an okay dude.
I can confidently say he is one of the more promising Dampirs I've ever fought beside.
That's some compliment coming from you. I have a feeling that's a very exclusive list. And I can say the same. Although my list includes probably just Blade. Anyway, I wanted to ask how you were and it turned into a full-blown cooler talk. Better get back to work before the boss notices. Catch you later.
Hunter, hello. Good day, Hunter.
Caretaker, Are you all right?
That's what I wanted to ask you. I know you're on your feet and seem fine after that explosion with Venom. But I know all too well from experience that sometimes the worst injuries are not visible to the naked eye. So, please tell me, Hunter, are you actually as fine as you seem this morning? Or should I be worried?
No, caretaker, I am not. My collar, the explosion, it cracked it.
Cracked?
Yes.
I feared this would happen. Venom was filled with your mother's power. It would be naive to think it couldn't fracture even our best defenses against her. Ugh. At least cracked doesn't mean broken. Not yet, at least. You will have to work doubly hard to rein in your darkness. Your actions and words mean more than ever now. Make sure you use them with integrity.
I understand.
Yeah, well, I guess I should stop fussing over you and go see what horrors Hydra has in store for us today. As you were, Hunter.
Welcome to the I Survived Venom Club.
You are gonna love this. Hey, Hunter. Don't blink or you'll miss it. What can I say except you're welcome? What have you brought me today? I look forward to researching this artifact further. This really isn't the ideal environment for these parchments. One misplaced ember, and that'll be all she wrote. The research is progressing well, but we need a bit more time.
Later.
See you soon. Hunter, good to see you on your feet again.
Time's wasting, Hunter. Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
This will make a difference.
Let's do this.
I guess I could show you a couple of things.
Good stuff. Better than anything.
Think Dr. Strange knows Merlin? I'm still waiting for someone to take this sword. Ready for more? We need time to take it to the next level. Nice to get some fresh air. Hardly any cobwebs or ghosts out here. Back again.
Unlike the others, I don't find recklessness romantic or heroic. We cannot risk losing you, Hunter.
show no mercy.
We hear you.
We will not fail.
You don't have a lot of time. Take down anyone standing in your way of that truck.
I was expecting a challenge.
Think after 80 years of failure, Hydra would throw in the towel already.
Target confirmed. There's still time to run away, but you better get going. Roger that.
You should have known better.
Let's settle this.
That was something. Thinks they're sneaky.
All right, that hurt a little.
We are not out of this yet.
Serve her with honor.
Target the truck and take it out. It shouldn't be that hard for a bunch of superheroes.
That's something. feel a breeze.
Engaging!
Just the boost I needed.
Actually hurt. Might need a medic over here.
I've got your back.
Nick?
They're not going to hang around much longer. Disable that truck before they start moving.
I will not fall again. Nice.
going down.
I'm impressed.
Firing solution ready.
Interesting.
The truck isn't going anywhere, but you'll have to deal with Hydra before you can head home.
through a moon now? I have to try harder than that.
Have to do better than that.
Be it. There is no escape. This is a serious predicament for you. You are lucky to still be breathing.
could use a hand.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Leave a mark.